So I got the gap formed up and filled at either end. There'll still be a cap to kind of blend in, you know, to replace where it's missing, kind of blend it into there. I am happy to report that that mortar that I was very worried about has set up better. It's much harder than it was. It took a few days to get this hard. You know, and the other brand hardened up just in a day. So that's why I was concerned with this step. Oh, look at that guy. It's a different looking guy. Oop, took off. Flying bug. Anyway, unorthodox as usual for supporting the forearms. There just wasn't, I didn't have a proper clamp to get around this block to clamp it in, so I wedged her in from that side, and then I've got just kind of held in place with weight on this side. And I sealed up the gap with some clay, modeling clay. And unfortunately, the modeling clay, some of it was already was old and dried out and wouldn't stick, so I had to switch over to plumber's putty, which worked, you know. So yeah, that's where I'm at. See y'all later.